Lui, nu mă arăca misia, textul român. E vreo nu-s gori.
Nu se vrea așa. Nu e la în casă.
Nu, în... Iu?
Nu, ăla. Bă, I saw you talking to a girl today.
I just talk to a girl, you know, man. You don't like anyone outside the class.
Nu, ăla.
Don't lie, Father, please give me the strength to overcome all this, to praise your name and to honor you. Let me not be distracted by anything and not be affected by anything.
So darling, how was your day?
Good, how about you?
God, what happened to your eye again?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just got hit by a ball at PE.
Okay. Be more careful next time. This isn't the first time this has happened already. Oh, I know what will cheer you up.
Thanks, Mommy.
Welcome, dear. Anyway, Friday night, Mommy has to work, so I'll be home pretty late. Take care of yourself.
We will see Grace here.
Oh, my bad.
Mommy, can you say Grace?
Oh no, sweetie. You say it instead.
But I haven't heard you say it.
Isaac, Mommy wants to hear you say Grace today, so just say it, okay?
Why do I have to say it? Aren't we supposed to take turns?
Don't talk back to your mother, young man. What does the Bible teach us? To respect your parents and elders, right? I'm asking for something simple, Isaac.
Fine. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this wonderful meal and this meaningful time that we can spend together. Amen.
Sir, you want to go to the park first?
Did the teacher call you today?
Don't get into any more trouble.
Today, I didn't want to.
This is not the way you do it. Okay?
Why do you keep cutting me off?
Hello?
Rafael, can we talk?
I won't let you eat shit!
They talk to you, man, I'm the crazy, you fucking deaf! You play soccer! Do you play soccer?
Answer him now!
Curse me. Fuck you.
Father, forgive me for your sin in the name of your honor and spirit. I've taken action upon those who have disrespected and dishonored your mighty name. Father, I know you leave your greatest battle for your greatest warriors. But I'm in a lot of pain.
Why do you think you're here? Say sorry.
You deserve it.
Say sorry.
You know you damn loser can't do shit. So you have to trick me and knock me out. You better pray to your God and hope that I don't get out of this shit and burn your ugly ass face.
If I deserve all this, then you deserve all this too.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Come on!
Fuck you!
Hit me! Hit me! Hit me!
Fuck you!
Hit me!
Fuck you!
Fuck you! So fuck you up!
Go and
fuck
die!
You! Hit me! Hit me, you piece of shit!
What happened? I hate doing this to you. What happened? One day, You're my best friend. Then, you didn't talk to me anymore. Then, you became mean. So damn mean. Last time, I told you my secret. I like Serene. And you promised you'd never tell anyone. Then, that day, you wrote on the whiteboard and you told everyone in class. But you just took my trust and then told everyone. How are you, Raphael? Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, help my friend cope through his sadness. Guide him, try to help him find happiness. Through his friends, his family, and the people around him. He's in a better place now. I know we are not friends or anything anymore. But sometimes I just wonder how you've been doing. I hope you've been doing fine. I do. I really do. I hope that God has been giving you sunshine and love. For me though, I think I'd probably be better if I was dead. I know you don't care. But I hate my life. I'm not fine. All the sunshine God has given me right now, I just think he's covering my whole sky with rainy clouds. I miss all my sunshine. I miss my family. I miss McDonald's breakfast on Sunday mornings. I miss going to Hong Kong. I miss Cheng Ye, Daryl, Yong Jie. I miss all my old friends. I miss you being my friend.
Fuck you. Why do you need to be born? I can't ruin my life. I'm already barely breathing in my own house. And your fucking mom still has to come here and ruin everything for me. Why do you think I hate you so much? Why do you think I fuck you up all the time? Why do you think I can stand your ugly ass face? Your mom is ruining my life. Your mom is stealing my dad away from me. Every day, 6 p.m, they'll be at my house and... I hate you. I hate your family. The last tiny bit of my fucking sunshine is gone because of you.
Isaac, where are you? What happened? You sounded like you were crying just now. What happened? You're scaring me. Where have you been?
What?
Where have you been?
Isaac, you're being a little weird.
Just answer the question.
I told you the other day, right? I was working.
Okay then. Who are you working with?
Who was I working with?
Who are you working with?
Excuse me, young man. I am your mother. And who I was working with is of no concern of yours.
Don't lie.
You are in no position to question me. I want to talk about you instead. What kind of grades are you bringing home these days?
Are you sleeping with Raphael's dad?
What?
Are you sleeping with Raphael's dad?
Remember that time when we were in primary 4? I think I broke a red pen and red ink splashed all over my hands and your shirt. Good times, yeah.
I'm sorry. Sorry, I really didn't know.
So, what do we do now?
What can we do?
We could kill ourselves. I'm sorry.